psych office, what business are you pertaining to? Oh, boss, what do you need? Sure thing. Right now? Okay, boss. Be there before you know it. Hot dogs. It's really what it is. Mustard and ketchup and bacon bits. Not anymore, though. Boss, what you need me for?
Son, how long have I been in the business?
I'm not sure how long you've been in business, boss, but it's probably been a long time.
I've been doing this since I was old enough to fend for myself.
Wow, boss, you've been doing this for a long time.
Yes, I've been doing this for a long time, but it seems as though they no longer respect my experience in this business.
What are you talking about, boss?
It seems as though some cockroach over there is selling their trash in my city.
Just tell us who these idiots are and we'll stuff them with lead.
Bugs Moran's men were skulking in my city. I want you to go over to their garage and make a big mess out of them. That makes a big message. No one skulks in my city and does anything in my city. No one messes with Chicago.
Yes, sir. Hey, boss.
Yeah?
Can we use the big guns?
Yeah, use the big guns. And remember, messy.
Yes, sir.
You know, it's too good.
Help us by sitting at the
beginning
or towards that wall.
Alright, everyone, get your side faces up against the wall. Whoa, hey, lighten up. You now.
Go. Fight,
wall, now.
Alright, I'm going.
Wall,
now.
Jeez,
I don't hear any beeping. There's no Joey! Get out! Joey,
come
on!
Hey, Bugs Grown Men.
What?
These stupid bodies have been working all day!
She's doing something!
Excuse! Oh my god, my god!
Stop it! She's pulling up. She wanted a bed.
Crap! I thought it was a good one. There goes mine!